You're looking at our outdoor compressor unit for our existing mini split system. This is a 36K BTU compressor. It currently runs two indoor units. We're going to add a third indoor unit. And I just wanted to give you a quick overview of the existing line set, which is going to be replaced. As you can see, it's pretty scruffy, pretty ugly. And this installation up here was put up by one of your HVAC contractor bros. So you HVAC guys are getting ready to make nasty comments. This was one of your buddies that did that work right there. We're going to replace this window here also, by the way. It's pretty old. It's pretty messed up. Now, before overhauling this existing mini split system, we need to vacuum out any remaining refrigerant that's in the system using this set of gauges as well as a recovery tank. I've got the blue low side hose connected to a port on the outdoor compressor, and I'm vacuuming out any remaining refrigerant that's in the system using this pump that you see here, which is connected via yellow service hose. And once we remove all refrigerant that's in the system, then we can take the power off, take this thing offline. It's connected to its own dedicated power supply that you see right there. I've unplugged it, and using this handheld device, I just want to verify that the power is off. That particular run right there is live, but by contrast, the power to the compressor has been cut off, and you can see I'm verifying right there that the power is off. And you might want to get one of these little devices. They're about 10 to 15 bucks and they could save your life. So now that we've verified that the power is off and that debris back there you see, that's going to get cleaned out, by the way. The next step is to remove the line sets. Now here's a shot of the line sets with the covers off. This is that run I showed earlier that an actual contractor installed. We had a lot of leak problems with this particular join right here. The refrigerant's out of the system, of course, so now I can remove these line sets. And these are the flare connections near one of the indoor units that's currently in place. And I'm using a set of wrenches to just loosen the flare connections at the outdoor compressor just a little bit. You don't want to put a lot of force on these nuts. And then once they're loosened, I can remove them by hand. Now, as I mentioned, this compressor runs two indoor units. It does have the capacity, it has the ports, it has the connections necessary to run four indoor units. It's currently running two 18K BTU units. We're going to add a third unit, which is a 7K BTU unit, because this compressor will handle 130% of capacity. In the next video, I'll show you how to remove the indoor units.